there and welcome to Reacting with Petra. I'm Petra, I'm from Sweden. I open an address if you're interested in sending me anything. You don't have to, but if you want to, all the information is down below. But today I will be reacting to Kristin McQuaid, Light the Sky, featuring Grace Vanderwaal. It's Grace Vanderwaal's song, and as I understand it, Kristin McQuaid has made a dance around that song. So I'm not sure, I haven't seen it yet. I've been dying to see it. And now I'm going to, so I'm very excited. I think we should start, but I'll leave the link to the original video in the description box. And also please subscribe to my other YouTube channel. I'll leave the link to that one too. It would mean a lot. But let's go.
Stars, they got nothing on us.
Oh, it's like old time.
I don't think you understand.
Where are you going?
Go out and do something we never do. Cause I feel like I can do it anyway.
This song is so beautiful.
My head is spinning and my feet at the ground, and I can't stop dancing like no one's around. And yeah, I think we were born to shine.
Yes.
Cause the stars are taller than that compared to you and I. And if people don't like it, then they can.
It's such a beautiful on the rooftop.
We're not the same. We don't have to try. Cause we're brighter than fireflies. We're gonna light the sky.
How feel good is this? Very.
Ooh,
here she comes. Oh, I love this! So beautiful! And so simple!
Oh,
it's like a kaleidoscope. Or
so trust me and just have no doubt. Cause we will be tearing through the clouds. Cause my head is spinning and my feet off the ground. And I can't stop dancing like no one's around. And yeah, I think we were born to shine. Cause the stars are doing that compared to you and I.
That's so beautiful.
And if people don't like it, then they can lose their eyes. Cause we're not the same. We don't have to try. Cause we're brighter than fireflies. We're gonna light the sky. Feel the ground and I can't stop dancing like no one's around. And yeah, I think we were born to shine. Cause the stars are towering there compared to you and I. And if people don't like it, then they can close their eyes. Cause we're not the same and we don't have to try. Fireflies are gonna light the sky. Whoa, 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 light the sky.
Wow, guys. Oh, this was very good. I wanted to start crying, not crying because it was sad, crying because I felt so happy. It was such a feel-good dance, it was such a feel-good song, as I already know, and together combined, it was very powerful. I have been feeling very out of myself, I don't know what you say. I have been feeling very, very tired, very kind of down, very filled with anxiety and like stuff, because I don't know, I have a lot to do, I'm very busy and I'm still very tired and my health is a problem sometimes. So I really liked to feel, I felt so easy breezy when I watched this, and it made me so happy that I wanted to cry. I mean, that's a great grade, right? I mean, it's very good. I'm so happy that Kristin McQuaid decided to do this. Very beautiful and so suiting to the song. So if you see this, Kristin, thank you so much. It was totally amazing. And if you see this, Grace, I always love your music and you always make me feel something. What did you guys think about this? Didn't you get happy about this when you saw this? I was. So thank you so much. Please, everyone, subscribe to my other YouTube channel too. Link is down below. But even more important, always keep being you, keep being amazing, and keep doing what you love. And I will see you next time. Bye!